Hi, my name's Jenny Clark, I'm a midwife. My pledge is to keep kindness in my heart every day towards patients and towards the staff that I work with.
Hi, my name is Lisa, I'm a midwife, and my pledge is to keep caring and to remain positive every day.
Hi, I'm Kate, one of the community occupational therapists. I pledge to remain compassionate and care for each individual that I meet.
Hello, my name's Paul, I'm one of the MPs, and my pledge is to get my hands dirty and help out and volunteer at the hospital more often.
Hi, I'm Sarah Critchley, I'm the team leader at ARC, and my pledge is to be caring and supportive for all staff and patients at all times.
Hi, I'm Jo Benson, PA to the Assistant Director of Nursing, and my pledge is to keep smiling and remain positive.
Hello, my name's Alison Verrill, I work in the Clinical Quality Department, and my pledge today is always be there to help.
Hi, my name is Luke, I'm a charge nurse on cardiac ITU here at Blackpool, and I promise to make a difference.
Hi, my name's John Butler, I'm a local elected governor for Blackpool constituency, and I've got on here, be happy, you're in Blackpool. Blackpool has one of the best hospitals in the country, be proud of it.
I'm Charlotte Billington, I'm the hospital physio and occupational therapy manager, and my pledge is to support and care for my team.
I'm Leanne, I'm one of the physiotherapists, and I pledge that despite work pressures, I will always keep patients at the heart of what I do.
My name is Billy, I'm one of the dietitians, and my pledge is to always smile and remain positive.
Hi, I'm Kevin McGill from Ward 25, I'm a charge nurse, and my pledge is to make a difference. Thank you.
My name is Kelly Gittins, I work with the end of life care team, and my pledge is to make a difference.
Hi, my name is Melanie, I work for the Clinical Research Centre, and my pledge is to promote research.
Hi, my name is Carolyn, I work with the Transform End of Life team, and my pledge is to increase excellent end of life care.
Hello, my name is Derek Quinn, I'm the Head of Communications at Blackpool Teaching Hospitals. My pledge is to do more to communicate with our patients to help them feel more at ease when they come to hospital or to feel more comfortable in whatever they have to do.
Hi, I'm Catherine, I work on Ward 25 as an assistant practitioner, and I pledge to try and make someone smile every day.
My name is Christine Burrell, I'm a district nursing team leader at St Anne's Primary Care Centre in St Anne's. My pledge today is to make a positive difference to our patients' outcome.
My pledge is to continue to smile.
Hi, I'm Chris Jones and I work as a district nurse at Lytham Health Centre. This is my pledge today. My pledge is to always listen and to give my best.
I'm Charlotte, I work at Clifton Hospital, and my pledge is to be honest, true and listen.
Hello, my name is Gary Doherty and I'm the Chief Executive of the Trust, and my pledge is to lead by example and make a difference to patients and staff.
Hello, my name's Joy Griffiths, I'm a district nurse sister at the Fleetwood District Nursing Team. My pledge is to treat others as I would wish to be treated.
Hi, I'm Tracy, I work at Clifton, and my pledge is to smile and make my patients smile.
My name is Lindsay, I'm a newly qualified staff nurse on cardiac, and my pledge is to always give the highest nursing care to my patients at all times.
My name's Jacqueline, I'm a district nurse at Thornton Medical Centre, and my motto always has been and always will be to keep on hugging.
Hi, my name is Pat Oliver, I'm Director of Operations for the Trust, and my pledge is we need to work hard, we work hard, so we should play hard.
Hello, we're Michaela and Jessica from the Extensive Care Service.
And our pledge is to make a difference.
Hello, my name is Wendy Swift, I'm the Director of Strategy and Deputy Chief Executive here at the Trust. I pledge to follow the Trust's values at all times and support all our staff working across the hospitals and community to provide high quality care for all our patients.
I'm Dawn Anderson, I'm a community physiotherapist for the Wire and File team. My pledge today is to incorporate the six C's in my practice and always speak always treat people with how I would like to be treated.
Hello, I'm Suzanne Parker. I'm physiotherapist for the Wire and Fowl Community Therapy Team and Intermediate Care Team. My pledge today is that I see the person behind the patient and I keep the love story going for that person and the people close to that person.
My name's Mark Jackson. I'm the charge nurse at Fleetwood District Nurses and my pledge is to work hard to support my staff and the patients that we care for.
Hi, my name's Angela McKean. I'm the Associate Director of Nursing for Scheduled Care and my pledge is to reduce documentation and duplication in order to free up time to care.
My name's Simone Anderton. I'm the Deputy Director of Nursing and Quality. My pledge in living the Trust values is to provide the love and support my patients and staff deserve through a kind, human and understanding approach.
My name's Laura Hall and I'm a student nurse from the University of Cumbria. I pledge to put the patients at the heart of everything that I do.
Hello, I'm Jane Meek. I'm the Associate Director of People Effectiveness and Development. And my pledge is to support our staff to be the best they can be to deliver high quality care for our patients.
Hi, my name's Sharon Adams. I'm Head of People Effectiveness and Development and my pledge is to deliver excellence in everything that I do to ensure that patients get the best experience that they can while they're at the Trust.
Hi, my name's Nikki Ingham and I'm the Director of Workforce and Organisational Development here at the Trust. My pledge to live the values is to put the patient at the heart of everything that I do and that of my team to create a great and safe place to work.
Marie Thompson, Director of Nursing and Quality. My pledge is to remind you and me that we make a difference every day in caring for our patients and their families. Keep being passionate and excellent.
I'm Michelle Baker, I'm a sister at Dermatology, Rheumatology at Clifton Hospital. My pledge is to always listen.
We are the Star Buddies.
We will continue to protect, promote and support breastfeeding.
Hi, my name is Jane Sanderson. I'm one of the sisters from Dermatology and Rheumatology at Clifton Hospital. My pledge is to be a positive team player to ensure that my staff and me give really good patient-centred care.
Hi, my name is Tracy Burrell. I'm the Assistant Director of Nursing and Quality. And my pledge in living the Trust values is to show my colleagues and patients the care and compassion that was shown to me when I was a relative recently so that they all know that I appreciate them.
My name's Lucy Leonard. I'm team leader of Far North Neighbourhood Team in Blackpool. And my pledge is to create an environment which supports my team to deliver intervention with kindness, dignity, respect and understanding. This will be the norm.
Hello, my name's Debbie Whittaker. I'm a sister on CITU here at Blackpool. My pledge is I'm going to commit to getting us working as an effective team because teamwork means together everybody achieves more.
Hi, my name's Leslie Smith Payne. I'm Head of Health and Wellbeing for the Workforce and my pledge is to keep our staff healthy, well and in work to create a fantastic patient experience.
My name's Dean Quinn, I'm the Patient Experience Manager for Unscheduled Care and my pledge is to continue to have a can-do attitude in aiming to deliver efficient and effective services.
My name's Kerry, I'm a staff nurse on Ward 12 and my pledge is to keep providing the best possible care to all my patients.
My name's Paula Vernon, I'm one of the job share matrons in Scheduled Care and my pledge is to look for excellence within our teams and to re-energise them when they need.
My name is Jo Marshall, I'm a job share clinical matron in Scheduled Care and my pledge is to be positive in everything that I do.
Hi, my name is Richard Villarino. I'm a charge nurse in cardiac ICU. My pledge is to continue to make a difference for the Trust and my patients.
Hi, my name is Phil. I'm a charge nurse on Ward 19 and my pledge is to make time for anyone who needs assistance.
My name is Sue Latham. I'm a midwife and my pledge is to promote evidence-based care and to support and encourage student midwives to do the same.
Hi, my name's Rachel Bailey, I'm the ward manager on the stroke unit and my pledge is to be the best person that I can possibly be and inspire my team to great things and also to respect, trust and value all that I meet.
Hi, my name's Emma. I'm the emergency department research nurse, and my pledge is to always put patients first and to keep them safe at all times.
My name's Alice Bateson. I'm a part of the team for chest pre-assessment clinic at Blackpool Victoria Hospital. My pledge today is for better communication for the patient. Not receiving enough communication, and patients are stressing and getting worried about it. So better communication for the patients is my pledge.
Hi, my name's Karen Hart. I'm a clinical improvement lead for the community and I'm an RCN rep. My pledge today is to continue to challenge positively to protect our patients and staff.
Hi, my name's Summer Lincoln. I work on Ward 12. My pledge is to always be positive and have a smile.
Tony Rathbone, Centre Assistant, to always do my best even when the circumstances are not always right.
Hello, I'm Marion Burney and I'm a project manager with End of Life and Diabetes, and I pledge to support and drive change.
Hi, I'm Nicola Lee. I work in the Cardiology Pre-Admission Department.
I'm Rita Challoner and I work in Cardiac Unit.
Our pledge is to try and make sure our patients leave the hospital happy with their care.